I will give the Iconics some reluctant credit here. What we saw last week was a more aggressive version of Billy Kay and Peyton Royce.
Well, that first double team didn't seem to work. And that didn't seem to work either. And Alexa Bliss putting Peyton Royce down on the canvas. Remember, the women's tag team titles can be defended on any brand in WWE. That's why Nikki Cross and Alexa Bliss defending here from SmackDown. Cover and a kick out by Royce.
I'll also deliver credit to Nikki Cross and Alexa Bliss for not backing down from the challenge, saying, all right, Iconics, we'll give you an opportunity to challenge for our tag team titles.
I mean, do they really have any choice? They were beaten clean in the middle of the ring last week. Of course they get the opportunity.
Oh, man. But the clean part is kind of sketchy.
And now Nikki Cross, look at that. Another tactic used by the Iconics last week, trying to tag without, Nikki Cross being aware of it. It didn't work out in that moment, but now Billy Kay had to come in, take over by force.
Tom, are you familiar with the term dry snitch?
Eye on the shoulder blades to win the titles and a kick out. Knees right to the midsection for a second time, and now insult to injury to retain the titles. Oh, and broken up by Peyton Royce, taking some time away from her busy TikTok schedule. Oh, now Nikki Cross stopping Peyton Royce. And now Royce outside of the ring.
You know, I like Nikki Cross. She is very, very unpredictable. She did not predict that.
Huge boot right to the face from Billy Kay, and that massive right hand of Alexa Bliss. This could be it for the Iconics bid. It twisted Bliss. Now Bliss to retain the titles. Broken up by Peyton Royce.
She's angry.
And there goes Bliss into the post.
She's very angry.
Peyton Royce not listening to the official, and he's going to call for the bell.
You need to listen up. What are you doing? That's it. Winner by qualification.
Here are your winners by disqualification, and still the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Nikki Cross and Alexa Bliss.
Hey, Peyton Royce has nobody to blame but herself.
This was our one chance to get the women's tag team championships back, and you blew it!
I can't believe you just did that. I can't believe I did that. Oh my, I'm so...